The Fuego volcano, near the capital of Guatemala, increased its activity on Monday with the expulsion of columns of ash and the descent of lava, reported the Institute of Volcanology, Insivumeh, although without causing evacuations so far. The effusive activity of the Fuego volcano, 3,763 meters above sea level, has registered a progressive increase, said Insivumeh in a special bulletin on the Colossus, located 35 kilometers southwest of Guatemala City. The Insivumeh detailed that the intensity of the explosions has generated high columns of ash that reach 5,000 meters in height, along with the formation of a new lava flow more than a kilometer long to the west of the volcanic cone. At the moment, the authorities reported ash rain in a dozen communities.